shit. Keep my nails done, hair done, bag on thick. What's popping, you guys? Okay, so we're vlogging today. It's a new day, and y'all, I'm excited because I literally normally be in the bed like just tired and just like not doing nothing, missing the sunlight because it's so pretty out today. But actually, I'm about to be doing something today, so I'm hyped. It's a new year, so you know, I gotta like be up and ready and stuff like that. I'm about to go hang out with my friend, one of my friends. Basically, I did like a Smasher Pass video like a couple weeks ago or whatever. London, I think I pulled up, or London pulled up Sid. I'll insert a picture of him right, Sid. Y'all will see him. Basically, he just been going viral like on Twitter and online for like looking like Morris Chestnut, like the young Morris Chestnut. And then he was also in like one of Sweetie's music videos. He just basically got popping being cute. We actually been kind of like hanging out. We've been cool, but we haven't hung out like one-on-one. He's downstairs right now and we're about to go eat, and I don't know what else we're gonna do, but he picking me up and we're gonna hang out. It's a friend date. My outfit is very boyish. Just wearing this and these. And yeah, so I'm gonna go downstairs and I'll see y'all in the car. So I'm here with Sid.
What's up, you guys? What's up?
What you're at?
Call me Sid21 on Instagram and Twitter. And you can follow me on, you can subscribe to me on YouTube at Call Me Sid.
He's gonna pick me up and I'm so happy, y'all, because I be driving like I'm always the one driving.
Yeah, she can drive, that's what it is.
Wait, you rode with me before?
I know you can drive.
Did I tell you that?
Nah, you didn't tell me that.
I can drive. We're gonna see how he drives, because he on his phone, y'all. This is what you don't do, texting. We was thinking of going to, what's it called?
The Museum of Illusions.
So, we was about to go to the museum that we said. Just too much going on over there. Like, it ain't no parking. Like, it's just too much. So, we going to the Museum of Death. I've been here before and it's actually interesting. Well, they got parking too. But I've been to this museum before and they don't let you film in there. So, I'm going to try to, like, sneak film. But I'm dumb. Because you're not gonna get no footage. I tell him he's gonna be weirded out.
I'll be fine.
How tall are you?
6'3". How tall are you?
These are kind of giving me a little height. But
about 3 inches on.
Yeah. I'm like 5'4".
Hey, sickity, yeah. Sickity, hide some help. Get rid of these. Sickity.
Me too.
I know I'm not the only one.
We just walked out right now.
What's it called? The Museum of Death?
I told you.
Don't go to the Museum of Death.
I literally told him, I was like, it's weird. Like, I tell him he gonna be weirded out.
I'll be fine.
It's really weird. He was like, nah. Very depressing.
Yeah, it is.
It's depressing. Like, don't it make...
We should have went to the damn Museum of
Illusions. Just like, death, you guys. Like, I've been there before.
Of dead bodies. Real dead bodies.
I forgot to tell you that part. I thought you would know, like.
I thought it was just stories.
No, it's real shit. You guys, I was.
Creepy as hell, that's all I can say. Super creepy. I would never go back. You guys don't go. Don't ever go to that.
It's super creepy. But it was interesting though, right? To read.
It was interesting, yeah, it was interesting.
It was interesting to read, but it was like.
Dead dogs, bro.
And they looked, and it literally scared me when I looked at those two because it looked real.
Yeah, it did.
It looked alive. Oh. Yeah.
Makes you appreciate life. I like this stuff.
In the core. Back in the core. Like the annoyingest part of everything when everybody want to eat but you don't know what to eat.
We do want to eat something around here, but we just don't know what we want to eat. I'm living really all over Orange County right now.
My face broke out yesterday. Yes, you can see it. Mm-hmm. This is so annoying. We at the Grove, it's like shopping everywhere. Like,
I've never been to the Grove.
You've never been to the Grove?
Never.
What?
I'm gonna be out here like that. I'm an IE kid.
What's the IE?
The Inland Empire.
see y'all. I don't be knowing where shit is, where I'm at. I really don't know shit, like, out here. Well, good, because I like when people do stuff for the first time with me. They can remember.
She's showing me around all the fly spots, y'all.
See, look at the waterfall, y'all. It's pretty at night though, because it lights up.
I'm trying to take a picture by the waterfall. I'm trying to take a picture by the waterfall, and I'm gonna insert a picture right now. Why our legs look so long?
Yes, our legs are super long. It's all day.
Cause we're like built half of legs.
So,
so it just was like not it. So we took another one. And it's like cuter. But we about to go in the Nike store because it's three stories.
What?
You like Nike?
Love Nike.
It's my outfit, y'all. Very simple. Literally just threw on a jacket. All right, guys, this is my spot. What you gonna get?
I'm probably gonna get the spaghetti and meatballs.
Look at all of this food. We literally could have got one bowl. We could have got one bowl and shared it, y'all. So I got enough pasta to literally take home. Like, I got two containers full of the pasta.
Got enough pasta to feed the whole village.
You still not cold?
No, I'm not cold.
We gotta crash.
Cold, huh? You ain't got no little
pants. Had an eventful day.
Sure did.
We're gonna do something else one of these days, but it's gonna be way more planned out. Anyways,
go, motherfucker!
I know they be going slow. Go all the way down and then go like out. You know what I'm saying? Is today we didn't really know what we was gonna do. I just kind of hit him up and was like, "Hey, you wanna hang out?" And he's like, "Yeah."
And she had me in some crazy little place. With freaking Sarah is, y'all.
But I told him. I literally told him.
She told me that it was just going to be pictures on the wall and stories of different crazy, like, little events.
Did I?
I walked in there and I seen dead bodies, severed heads.
Okay, but I was trying to explain to him, like, last time that I went there 3 years ago, they did not have a real head. Like, I literally was asking him, is that a real head? He was like, yeah, that's a real head. I'm looking like, what the fuck? Oh, these seats heat up. Oh, we lit. We on.
Catch the feed.
You could tell he mad. Look.
You got to catch the feed with himself.
He is pissed. I wish I was driving. I would have sped up on that nigga.
You about to catch the feed with himself. Huh? No, you know what we should do next?
What?
We should go up to Big Bear and have like a have all of our friends.
Me and London been talking about this for the longest time.
We should go to Big Bear, get an Airbnb.
Let's go.
Gotta be lit. And it's snowing up there. Like, me and you are like the same. Like,
yeah.
When we want to do something, we're going to do it.
We just do it. Sid's going to go to his cousin's house and I'm going to go home and edit this vlog. At least you can say bye to them.
All right, you guys. It's been real. Make sure you guys follow me on all my social medias. I think she's gonna tag her.
Yeah.
Make sure you guys do all that good stuff. And yeah.
Yeah. All right, y'all. See you in a second. Your girl is back in the crib. I'm gonna take some pictures in this crib because my outfit's cute and I wanna post something today. And yeah, so. What are you watching?
The show called You.
It's called You? London's gonna leave me. I'm so. You guys, when I tell y'all,
I'll be back in a few days.
Living alone is like so boring. That's why I really liked having a boyfriend. Gotta be alone sometimes. I'm gonna read my Bible. Praise the Lord tonight. I bought this book, you guys, that I need to show you. Here's Pop, too. Come here, Pop. Hi. Hi, buddy. Hi, buddy. Hi, buddy. Sorry, this air is on. But I bought these books. Dang. Ow. Turn my finger. don't even know where I put my books. Guys, I lost the last footage of me saying bye to y'all, but that is basically the end of the vlog. I will see you guys tomorrow for another video. Love you guys. Bye.